shit for you. I just don't want to be looking over my shoulder every day for 20 years, knowing that someone else would have done it.